My, that's a nice hammer you have there.
Yes, it's one of the first tools I ever made.
I bet a hammer like that would sure be nice to have.
Yes, it is a fine tool.
You don't suppose I could have that hammer?
No, I don't suppose you could.
It would just slow me down. It looks like the kind of raft Elton would make. Pete, the Viking ship!
Vikings! I see them, Gilbert! Oh, they thought they could get away, did they? I'm going to sink them! I'm going to...
Come on, let me have the hammer, please!
Men don't take kindly to whining. Or to whiners, lad.
Do you have a name?
Most definitely.
What is it?
Balthazar Abiba Ahmed Salam Abdullah Abdullah Harishni Abub. But most of the time, my friends call me Glenn.
Has anyone ever mentioned that you look kind of girlish?
Yeah, all the time. You see, I'm a little girl trapped inside a man's body.
What about your crew? What were they before?
Look, do you really have to know this?
Yes, I'm afraid I do.
Really?
Really.
Really?
Really.
Really?
Yes, and if you don't tell me now, I'll say really one more time. But I could really, really use that hammer.
Ah, but I really, really need it.
That might not be such a good idea. Are you a drug dealer?
No. I mean, I could get you what you need.
I don't do drugs.
What's the matter? You don't think I've got the stuff? Hey, man, I can get you the real good poop.
Poop?
Or shit, if you prefer.
No thanks. Are you sure you don't want to give me that hammer?
Forget it, lad. You're not getting my hammer.